explaining it. You're on the clock. Go!
Of enemies I encountered were the thoughts in my head.
Free up me!
Yes, little bearing on this next encounter, I'm not just inquiring.
I'm seeing through!
Thank you.
Aghanim the Welcoming welcomes you to Forest Hill, made home by the feisty Rizrik, who knows nothing.
That's the talent you'd like, Viper? Wow.
I'll cut him all down.
Not the fastest, but you're also not the slowest. You're comfortably nestled within the bosom of the herd. Now get going! Treasure for the stalwart. You've earned it.
Masterfully slain! is outrageous.
To the Nether Realm.
Weaver scuttles no more.
You are under siege. Agadon the Wise and Fair declares it so.
Tell you a short story of Agonim the Amorous. I've taken many partners in eons of travel, but none was as potent and generous as Storega. There she was, grinding her granite toes at the shore of the lava flow. Her eyes met. She rested in the air. Well, you can suggest the rest. Which Agonim argues is just as good. Impressed by the audacity of your stupidity.
final challenge is? Because he's very famous. Do you have an autograph book? Is it covered in your own blood? Because it soon will be. One of your party lags behind. It is I, the Apex Mage. Him the patronizing, I think you can take more, and you must, or not, up to you.